Yes, John. The issue you are raising falls under the findings minibus taxi type business model. The issue there is, as matters stand, the National Land Transport Act, which is the act regulating public transport, does not even say a word regulating taxi associations. But what is the reality of the ground is that taxi associations are running the whole industry. They decide who becomes a member, who must get an operating permit, who must be on the road, can't be on the road.
Yes.
People without operating licenses, they own taxis as associations. Those taxis don't even queue. They jump the queue. When they arrive, they collect. The money is unaccounted for. It goes to the big guys in the taxi industry. So what they are saying is that the entire model of taxi associations, yes, not focusing on promoting common interests of members, but becoming themselves the runners of the industry, that is not consistent with the law, because the law does not give association any single power to run affairs of the taxi industry. So these are supposed to be voluntary members associations, but they've actually taken over the taxi industry itself, and they are saying we need to look at that so that the tension between our taxi associations are operating and the provisions of the law, the two need to be reconciled. And we know that there is an amendment to the Act that seeks to regulate the taxi associations, because you just can't whisk them away, but you have to make sure that monies that collect, the term of office, the way they operate, and all the issues. So that is going to be dealt with already in the province. We are passing regulations very soon. We are going to integrate some of these issues. We have gone to court to try to deal with the connections of monies, dissolving associations. So the report is really empowering, John, insofar as the role of taxi associations in the industry where the law currently doesn't make reference to them is a very serious matter.
News.
Experts.
Analysis.
Where things stand.
What you need to know. Drive home with John Pellman.
On 702.